This is a song by Norman Blake. Billy Gray, he rode in the gantry back in 83. There he did meet young Sarah Gray. The wild roses mourned in that pale flower dawning. The springtime in his young life today. Sarah, she could not see the daylight of reality. Billy bought out of home, knowing not a chosen one was a hired gun, wanted in Kansas City by the law. A tall man came riding across the badlands, riding due north of New Mexico. He was overheard to say he was looking for glory, a ruthless man and a dangerous outlaw. The deadly news came creeping to Billy Festiefin, there in the clouds. In bar and hotel, he fled toward the old church there on the outskirts. He climbed to that old steeple bell, but a rifle ball came flying face down. He lay dying there in the dust of the road where he fell. Sarah, she ran to him just cursing the moment, except the knees in knowing he was dead. Sarah lives in that same old white frame house where she first met Billy some 40 years ago. And the wild rose of morning she's fitted with the dawning of each day of sorrow, the long years of sorrow. And written on a stone where the dusty winds have fallen, words to a passing world say, true love knows no season, no rhyme, no reason. Just is as cold as the green county clay. Yes, true love knows no season, no rhyme, nor reason. Just is as cold as the green county clay.